So our classrooms are set up with whiteboards, and I know you're familiar with whiteboards. And we have teaching technology. It's a digital, basically it's a very large television. That's a smart tablet that I can write on. So I can take and gather things like, and make it small, and I can write. Sort of thing. Anything I write on the board, I can save. So then I can go to the next clean piece of paper, if you will, and I can do a simple circuit. And then I could, you know, solve for current I over R. So I is equal to 240 divided by 100, which is then equal to, oops, we all make mistakes. Good thing it all comes with an eraser, 2.4 amperes. So the students then pay more attention to what I'm talking about and my explanation rather than having to spend loads and loads of time copying notes. Because at the end of the day, what I can do is I can save this, I can export it as a PDF, and I can email it to them. So they would all then have copy of that. I can import photographs. Let's see if I've got some here that I can import. So there's an image of a 3D flux field when we study magnetics. It's got a magnet inside with north and south. So then I can copy that and send that to the students so we can talk about that. And we could list the properties of lines of flux, that sort of thing. Very much like I would assume or presume that that happens in your classroom. But again, the very nice thing about this is that I can save it as a PDF and send it on. So that's some of the technology. Of course, we can watch videos and all that sort of thing. I can't send videos online, but I can send shortcuts or links on the interweb, and students can watch it that way. So that's a classroom. To show you around a little bit. Classrooms are small. They are basically large enough for 16 folks. But they are well lit. And some of them have windows. Nice view outside of the area that I live in.